Once upon a time, I mean, not once upon a time yet, but once up, what today I'm doing another story by Emily Cook. And this time it is by Harold Hopstis. Right there. And it says the name is George, but it's not. And that's George, and these three are who it's by. And you know what? First thing that happened on this story. Thunder! And how it lightened! And it was a dream with Harold Hopstis. George Beard, and he tried to tell George Beard, but he was having too much good of a dream. But till he screamed George until he woke up and said, "What was that?" And then it was really Harold. But you know what? The thing happened was release, and it hurt it there, and it almost released it at the it didn't. It released it at the bad guys. It was Underpants. And Captain Underpants. Well, that was close. And then, they went through a maze. The end. And the moral of this story is, never, ever, 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 ever be called by the principal. Bye-bye, and don't forget to like and subscribe.